guys, but whenever I'm packing, it's just so stressful, especially when you're traveling internationally.
Hey guys, it's Allie. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm really excited to partner up with Wish again for a travel essentials video. Wish is an affordable e-commerce website where you can find fun and unique travel essentials, things like packing cubes all the way to drones, all at such an affordable price because they come directly from the manufacturer. You can download the wish.com app if you want to save some time. So if you're interested in shopping any of the items I mentioned in today's video, it'll be all linked down below in the description box. Also, don't forget to choose express shipping so you can receive items faster. I purchased about 20 items and only one didn't make it in on time for this video, and I selected my top 9 favorites that I wanted to share with you guys. So I hope you guys like this video. Give it a big thumbs up if you do, totally helps me out. If you don't like it, give it a thumbs down. Be sure to subscribe if you're new, click on that button here or down below. Look what came in the mail, Bella! Come look at my packages! Open it up with me. Let's do it. I'm going to have Summer pass them to me and we'll unbox them one at a time. Oh! Cool! So I ordered 2 different packing cubes and they ended up coming in the same packaging. So let's open this up. A cube within a cube. Cool. Oh, they seem pretty lightweight. Very simple. Oh, wow. So this one comes with 6 different pieces. The travel with is always diving into the different and new world. You know when you buy things from China and they have really funny English sayings? I think it's cute, it's funny. On vacation. Tip number 1 is to roll your clothes instead of just folding them, because then you can pack in more in each cube. So you have something like this, and then you can open up your cube and then start packing it. And then the second tip is to take photos of your outfit ahead of time, so on your phone you have an archive of all of the different outfits you plan to wear. So when it comes time to opening up your luggage, you already know exactly what outfits you can wear. Whenever I'm traveling, one of the biggest fears I have is getting pickpocketed. Losing my essentials like my ID, credit card, phone, or money just feels so violating. Try this scarf with a built-in pocket. In this pocket, I'm able to store some of my travel essentials like my passport, my money, and even like a lip balm in here. I'm just going to show you how I would wear this. So I would probably just like wrap it around twice, and then making sure to have the pocket closer to the front. What's really interesting is there's really no depth to the pocket, so really you can have your things kind of moving around the entire scarf. So I ordered everything Wednesday and it arrived about 1 week later. Okay, if you're enjoying the video so far, give it a big thumbs up because I'm enjoying this. Oh, it's the drone! Look how tiny this drone is. It like literally fits in the palm of my hand. Having a drone is essential to any traveler because you want to be able to capture content from a different perspective. And on Wish, they have so many affordable drone options, ranging from like $30 to like $100.
One, if you flip it around, there's 2 cameras, one right here at the top and then one in the center on the bottom. And it literally has a little sticker that says 4K. And then there's even a little antenna.
So the drones on Wish are so affordable. This one was $89. Drone that has 4K dual camera with UAV, with FPV, gestured video filming, and optical positioning. And compared to the photo on the website, it looks exactly like the image. Tip for when you're purchasing a drone from Wish is to make sure to check the resolution of the camera, because I know a few of the reviews were disappointed that the resolution was kind of blurry, and that's because it was literally a 720 by 480p camera, and it says so in the description, so you just have to be a very informed consumer and do your research.
So what'd you think?
It's good. Give it like an 8 out of 10.
Yeah, it's pretty affordable.
It's good value. It's easy to control. So yeah, it's good.
Awesome. It works!
Oh, my second drone. Okay, so I wanted to be able to compare two different drones. Really, really want to be able to take it with me on my trip. The joystick. This is like oddly satisfying. I like the sound. Okay, upon further inspection, this drone requires some assembly. You definitely have to spend some time with this product before you travel or go anywhere with it. Oh, I'm excited. Okay, what's next? Okay. Oh, this one's small. Okay, don't peek. Feels like Christmas. Oh, okay. So I picked these up because they were probably the most like purchased item that I saw on Wish. These are the wireless Bluetooth headphones. And look, you can even see all the different colors that it comes in. My next tip when it comes to shopping on Wish is to check for reviews and see what other people thought about the item. So you can actually click on the store review, and then you can also sort based on pictures or top rated. And then when you click on the picture, you can typically see what it will look like and what people think about it. And okay. Oh! These are significantly larger than I imagined. A lot of people said that this item arrived early, looked exactly like the picture, really happy with their purchase. So, okay, let's try these out. Let's see if it works. Right? It's pretty good. You guys wanna listen? It's like, you know, an ASMR video. It's so crazy, like technology these days. Let's see what's next. Okay. Yeah, cute. Oh, I'm like, I don't know how to juggle. Can you juggle?
No.
Yay! Oh! Whenever I'm traveling, I feel like my hair, my skin is always so dry, and I like to have a very particular beauty routine. So having travel-sized products is so cool, and I prefer to bring my own products with me. Just in case you guys wanted to use these in a carry-on bag, these are 80 milliliters or about 2.7 ounces. Oh, this came so fast. So this is a portable solar power bank. So you know, when I get lost in the woods, we don't have any outlets out there. I can charge all of my devices, my camera, my phone. The manual says that you should actually charge it with this USB plug right here and use the solar panels as a secondary function because it only works on a full sun, like full sunny day. I'm excited. Hey. I'm like, this haul's been fun. Garment steamer. Not every Airbnb or hotel will have an iron. I'm going to be renting a camper van, and I know I want to be able to have wrinkle-free clothes, so I'm definitely going to bring this with me on my trip. And I really wanted something portable, and this is the perfect size. So this item retails for $250, and guess how much it costs? Just $14 on Wish. Look, it's working! So one tip when using this product is to not tip it over too much because the water can leak out of the front. You can see the seam coming out, and you could just run it over any like delicate fabrics that you have. It's like a little protective cover for my camera lenses. So it's like for polarized pictures. So you know how sometimes you take pictures of a window and there's a glare? If you put it on your camera, there's no glare at all. So now we're going to test out these UV FLD CLP filters. So this one is the FLD filter. So what I'm currently filming on is a full frame lens, and I realized it doesn't fit on that. So be sure to measure out the size, the diameter of your lens before you purchase these.
This one seems really light. This watch was free. $3.99, and I didn't have to pay for shipping. So this is the Hot Women Luxury Fashion Dress Watches Quartz Watch. And like comparing it side to side, it is pretty accurate. I had so much fun shopping on wish.com and sharing with you all of my travel essentials. Comment down below and let me know if I forgot anything, because I know you guys are travel experts. Don't forget to download the Wish app if you want to shop any of these travel essentials that I think you can pretty much use for every single day as well. Be sure to follow me on Instagram at Fashion by Ali. So I will see you guys in my next video. Click right here. Bye.
Okay, what is this? Does it fit?
It doesn't fit my ear! Are these just comically larger than I...
These look really
They're
big.
Bigger than I thought. Yes. It does not fit my ear!
It doesn't fit! Oh. Hello?
Hi.